Hello guys, it's me, Car Santos, aka Larsany22. These are the last few videos that I've recorded from NASCAR before, since I already beat the game, because I only wanted to do the all 61 achievements in this game, so I only wanted to hurry up and like really beat it, to be honest. So I really... So you see, I did spin my car a lot deep throughout the career mode, so that's how I was able to win a lot of races, create those kind of loopholes, you know, come for that on the guys in front, and even through his tire. So let's just see this video clip to see how I do that. So this is a chase race at Kansas Speed. So. Bumping to Jamie Murray at the end. So yeah, that guy came from 37 to 30 in that one night. And really, I could just imagine myself running through the pack and actually getting the top 10 run. And I'll just have to figure out if this race will serve me as expected. To be honest, this wasn't a bad game as far as the career mode settings are concerned. Like, I really wanted it to be a fair game, like the AI settings and the, all the other stuff that you can even manipulate the outcome of this. Came out from 37 to 15.5. And I'm really playing with big feeling. And then look at Ryan Trucks. I don't know why he's up there. Third team? Spinning with Jimmy Johnson. I'm aka Larsany22. See you guys later, bye.
Today, another dollar. You advance to the next round of the playoffs. Keep it up. You'll be a champion in no time.
Miles.
Thank you.
driver. Ready. Time to go. Got one up top.
Raceway for the Ticket Guardian 500, formerly known as Phoenix International Raceway just a few years back. This track recently completed a massive renovation that has improved the race experience for the fans and drivers alike. This race is about to begin, so let's head down to the track.
Yeah.
Like I was saying before in this clip, these are all the best highlights from the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series in this NASCAR 8-4 game. So yeah, I basically like dominated from the time I took the 21 car from the Wood Brothers. So they're in line with Penske, so I knew I was gonna have the horsepower for the straight. So like, I'm not like no other NASCAR YouTuber that commentates for a long period of time. So I make a Lars Hanning 42, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.